Hey, this is Anthony, the Revzilla. We watch, decide, and ride. Welcome to our detailed breakdown of the new Revit Wind Mesh Jacket, available at Revzilla.com. Quick, close your eyes, open them. This is the Revit Wind, and I'm making a bit of a joke because you've seen this jacket before. We went to our powers that be in Holland and we said, do you remember the Revit Air Jacket from 2007? Do you remember my first Revit jacket, my favorite mesh that they'd made in a really long time? And they said, yeah. We said, can we bring it back and call it something different? They said, okay. This is the Revit Wind, which stands on the shoulders and is 90% the Revit Air from 2007, one of the early videos at Revzilla.com. We brought it back because we saw it playing interestingly in the Revit mesh line, which has the Revit Air Wave 2, it has the Eclipse. We like it as a very simple European-styled sport touring jacket. It's gonna fit more in line with the current Revit family, so it's not gonna be overly European, but it's got a technical inspiration that we thought was lacking from the moto market. And Revit said, that's a great idea, let's do it. Two colors available. Again, no removable liners. It's just going to mesh two season hot weather. This is our silver black, and there's also a blacked out version. We kept it really, really simple, and you're looking right around the $200 mark. Now, if we think about sizing, Hyvis Brian to my left, he's built a little bit like I am. 6'1", 195, athletic build, 42 inch chest. He's wearing a size large. And I'll say that this does not, like I said earlier, fit overly European, but it is a bit more svelte. It is a little bit more streamlined than something like the Airwave 2, which is a little bit more touring. So I think about this city riding, city commuting, sport riding, sport touring. If you wanna be a little bit more adventurous, a little bit more Euro, this carries a different style and swagger to it. And that's what drew us to it. That's what we were thinking about what was missing. We said that could be great to bring back. And we brought it back here as the Revit Wind with Revit's help. Now, keep in mind, it's not gonna fit completely different than the Revit line currently. Use the size chart, we'll ship free over $39. And click our logo, subscribe to us at Revzilla. I'd love it if you leave me your comments, your questions, your feedback on the new Wind jacket where you're only gonna be able to find from us. Now, if we dive back into the jacket itself, 600 poly in the main construction areas, dual layers of Revit Air Mesh, which is a premium mesh that they've been using forever. You're gonna see the Revit logo, which is backed by some reflectivity. You also see we took a little bit of liberties. We worked with Revit on this. We dropped some of the vertical lines on the collar. We've taken it from a multi-position snap. We think the simplified two-position snap works a little better in the new school Revit gear. And we've also added a Trico fleece liner, which just makes it much more comfortable than the original version. If we work our way into the biceps, as you work your way down, you're gonna see some of the color blocking work its way in. You have your silver, you have your gray, you have your black in the armpits. Two position snaps here in the biceps, and you work your way down. It's a very simplified, streamlined sleeve with medial side Velcro. If you wanna watch the original version or the original video, it's one of our first, I think, five videos ever at Revzilla.com in 2009. It's the Revit Air video. You'll see me, I'm all sweaty with another guy. We had terrible sound, terrible lights. You'll get a kick out of it. But this is that jacket brought back to life. If we look at some of the other features here as you work your way through it, the other thing that's really cool, Hyvis Brian, turn face that way for me, is that the Revit logo on the side now has some reflective backing. So along with that pop on the front and the pop on the back, now you get some lateral side reflectivity. And you can see here it works your way down. As you work your way down the sleeve, it's now using, it's hard to see because it's baked in, but you can see the line here of the armor. It's Knox Flexform armor, which is a leap forward over the previous Knox armor that we saw in the original version. So again, more comfortable, CE rated. It's using current model Knox armor. Shoulders, elbows, and you can always add a Seasoft type RV back protector to take it to CE level too. You'll also see again has the color blocking changes here in the elbow, and there's that armor coming into the elbow and working its way down to the forearm. If he raises his arm, you're gonna see very simple with that engineered skin layout, multiple panels to work with you ergonomically here on the back. Notice the area of raised EVA foam in the shoulder as well as on the shoulder blade. And as you work your way down here into the waist, you have your single point of adjustability outside of the bicep, and that's gonna be in your Velcro down along the hip. Now turn back from there, HVB. Notice 2-inch collar with that premium roll at the top, that neoprene roll that works its way into that Trico liner. Again, if you start to really profusely sweat in this jacket, it's not gonna chafe, it's gonna absorb. That's an upgraded feature. And then if we look at the back here, pop of reflective across the top, big mesh paneling across the back, big mesh paneling along the back sides of the arms. And the nice part is you have a short connection a short connection zipper in this jacket, as well as a jeans loop, allows you to attach it to your jeans if you're not riding and riding pants from Revit. So again, you can keep it down in a crash scenario. Again, that was something that didn't exist in the original model. Revit logo along the bottom. And the cool part for me about this jacket, one of the things I always loved about it, is the use of the foam and some of the stitching in the shoulders and the shoulder blade and down here along the drop seat, which add a little bit of a Tron or technical inspiration. They just create a little bit of a contemporary or technological flair on this jacket, which you don't see in a lot of jackets. And I think you see in some of the other Revit line, but we thought it was lacking from the current models of mesh. So we said, hey, Holland, let's bring it back. And they said, oh, I love it. They don't really talk like that. Sorry, don't be offended. Come back around to the front. Have his Brian open it up. If we open it up and snap it from the top down, you're gonna look at the inside here. It's gonna use the premium Revit mesh. You have basic pocketing on the inside. We talked about the short connection zipper and the jeans loop. There's no 360 degree zip. And if you open it up on that side, you're gonna see there is a zippered pocket if you wanna put your valuables, your wallet, your keys, or your mobile phone in there. So again, you have the flexibility. My favorite thing about this jacket is it's coming in around the $200 mark. We're holding the line. And again, it's a unique offering brought back based on its merit and based on what we worked with Revit to see that was we thought was missing from the lineup, missing from motorcycling. One of our favorite products that they've done, again, resurrected from nearly a decade ago with a lot of improvements to go with it. This is the new Revit Wind. Next step in your journey is click the info button, your desktop, your mobile device. Visit the product detail page at RevZilla.com. Read other rider reviews. You shouldn't just take my word for it. As always, we'll ship free over $39. If you want to talk to a gear geek, see us at RevZilla.com or 877-792-9455. Thanks for watching our detailed breakdown. Remember, subscribe to us at RevZilla on our YouTube channel. Stay up to date with our opinion on the latest and greatest in the Moto universe. I'm Anthony. We'll see you next time.